You little scumbag! I got your name! I got your ass! You will not laugh! You will not cry! You will learn by the numbers! I will teach you! Now get up! Get on your feet! You had best unfuck yourself or I will unscrew your head and shit down your neck!
Thank you. Across the country.
It's a sign of the times. Unfortunately, there's a lot of volatile behavior going on due to the climate of the country. So you can't expect much other than that.
Police arrested a 13-year-old boy.
Slashed on the subway. Report about a 52-year-old woman attacked outside of New York City daycare on Tuesday. A 91-year-old man pushed to the ground in San Francisco last month.
We know that Boston police are investigating both of those incidents as hate crimes.
We'll be right back.
crazy evil.
Begin by coveting what we see every day. Don't you feel eyes moving over your body, Clarice? And don't your eyes seek out the things you want? Thank you.
screaming like a child's voice. I went downstairs, outside. I crept up into the barn. I was so scared to look inside, but I had to.
What did you see, Clarice? What did you see?
Lambs. They were screaming.
They were slaughtering these spring lambs?
They were screaming.
And you ran away?
No. First I tried to free them. I opened the gate to their pen, but they wouldn't run. They just stood there. Confused. They wouldn't run.
But you could, and you did, didn't you?
Yes. I took one lamb and I ran away as fast as I could.